It is a national problem. And
Richard Marriage is the owner of Jay's Appliance Center in Levittown, Long Island. He's been running the shop for 52 years and says he never thought there would be an appliance shortage.
You would wait 2 or 3 weeks, worst case scenario, some oddball stuff. But you always had availability of appliances. There was never a shortage anywhere near this.
It was last May, he says, when rumors began that factories were going to close due to the pandemic.
When I heard the rumor of it, I said, you know, where there's smoke, there's fire. And I went and bought as much merchandise. I cashed in every dollar I had and my resources, everything, to buy in on product.
And he was right in doing so. He spent over $1 million and stocked up. But almost a year later, the long backlogs continue.
A major manufacturer that couldn't supply some product that we were looking for till Labor Day weekend.
And it's not just a supply issue that is causing the shortage, but also record demands due to an uptick in home remodeling projects now that people are spending more time at home.
All of a sudden, the need for appliances became astronomical.
People have been changing, updating, remodeling their homes, their kitchens.
Rose Quint is the Assistant Vice President for Survey Research at the National Association of Home Builders. The agency conducted a survey of single-family builders nationally and found out that 90% of builders are reporting serious difficulty obtaining appliances on time.
We have heard from builders who tell us that their appliances have been on back order for months.
To the point that some homes cannot go up for sale if there is no stove or oven. The shortage is far from over. Richard has been speaking with manufacturers, and he says this could last until next year. Now, as for Jay's Appliance, well, he says they have plenty of stock. I'm Jessica Fromoso, Fox 5 News.